$100 move web app. Let's log in. So a little delay here. So we see that there is four trips, one from work to home, it takes 11 minutes, and from work to gym, 70 minutes, because it's football Ukraine Portugal, and 50 minutes longer. And this is actual data. And we can also see the addresses visited most often. This is work, gym, and home. And plant not developed yet. So this is a map where we could select any place. For example, this one, Protasov Yar. Let's name it Fun. Let's save. And add road. From work to Fun. From 3 to... eight, and in the evening as well.
Let's go from fun to more fun.
And here we have work fun, 30 minutes. Football match is not in the area of this road, so we don't have any delay here, but we have it here. So that's it, and I could show you our future plans, that's all. So our future development is planned trips functionality. This is, I told you about airports or trains. Also event list on a separate tab. Map with color coding across the critical road to see how the color coding changes across this road. Portal for drivers and key municipal services. And we also wanted to show parking places using video recognition. It will be like you drive somewhere and we can recognize cars, place it near the road, and we can show you if there is some place where you can leave your car. And also it's to be continued.